Jeez, I don't know nothing about this.
I was thinking take all the tops off and
well, modern.
Definitely, I'm not a real artsy kind of guy. I don't know, but I don't know art, but I know what I like, you know?
Draw what you feel.
Give me the face.
We want your advice at first.
Art is my relaxation.
Right.
And I saw the tension, and then make me hate artwork. I don't want to hate artwork, especially with these freaking guys. They would make me never want to see another freaking art pad a day in my life.
I was thinking of maybe taking a 2x4 and dumping it in and
see, that's why I don't want to be involved with them.
Guys, we're right in the middle of nature.
We got lemons and all.
So you mean draw an orange tree or a lemon tree or whatever it is?
I mean, it's there.
Everybody started putting in different suggestions. And once you add tension and all that stuff, it ain't art no more.
Can I join up with you guys?
Hell yeah.
Sure you can.
Hey, Tony, why don't you paint a picture of all of us, and put the legends on it, because I think we can raise money, because somebody might buy it that's a wrestling fan.
Right away, Jimmy Hart turned to me and started giving me advice. Jimmy Hart is not an artist.
I know you can hear me.
It's not for what's that? You ain't in the art world no more.
I need a larger canvas.
So somebody asked Tony something, he got up and left. I mean, Tony's been being the biggest prima donna I've seen in this business in an awful, awful long time. Enough of that.